pretty cool. Not too crowded. And they're cooking s'mores. And there were turkey hot dogs earlier.